I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
There's some hazardous experiments going on there. I'll head out right away. Batman left something behind. Gotta figure out a way to get it out.
Red Hood acknowledged.
Yeah.
User approved. Cache uploaded to AR device.
Eight PM.
Hey Alfred, did Boris ever tell you about hiding things around the city? For emergencies, maybe? There was this cache out there. Had a lot of good stuff in it.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
I'll keep an eye out for more of them then. Better take a different way in, like Batman would.
Take him out!
Crap! Get it! Come on!
No need to work so hard to get my attention.
Trouble!
Thank you.
making this difficult.
Stop! I should have done this myself.
Thanks.
That was easy.
My backup's coming. You better get going.
You're that vigilante I've heard about.
Yeah.
With Oswald, it's never just an umbrella. Guess the boomerang found its way back. But the captain better not. A tax manual. Yeah, like this guy pays taxes. Coin with his name on it. This guy is something else.
Ain't seen the bat around for a bit.
That better not be a problem. When things were exciting.
Trespasser! He can't be here!
Don't let him!
Does anyone see Red Hood?
Hey! Red Hood's back for more!
On you! Chase him down! Watch out for his stupid toys! I've got a shot!
Get after it! Move so I can shoot it!
Almost feel sorry.
Gonna pop him.
Of course it's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just answer my questions and I won't break anything else.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed? Huh. Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out get-out-of-jail cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Never stopped me before.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it! Editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive.
Come back when you're serious.
Belfry, Penguin was a dead end. Whatever he knows, he's not telling.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. Thanks.
Thank you. doesn't take this long. Look sharp! A visual mask is coming!
I love cleaning the streets of scum like you.
There's new information on the board.
Recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control of the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff inside Blackgate routinely ignore interactions that take place within prison walls. One guard who spoke to GCN anonymously said they would rather prisoners be a danger to each other than a danger to staff. Observers say that the recent uptick in prisoner-on-prisoner aggression also corresponds to the transfer of former Arkham Asylum inmates to the prison population. But are these psychiatric patients the instigators or victims of the violence? All this has some calling for an inquiry, hoping it might force prison administrators to regain some sense of order at Blackgate.
Thank you.
Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him, and a few other crooks, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read.
An encrypted message from Fox Tecker.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tecker, head straight to the roof.
Really, Red Hood?
Recognized.
Laser approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
See anything interesting, Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs, I couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet. Metro and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now, but no one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
You can bring me flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox. ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD's not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
Flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. You've almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
Oh, the GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
How am I supposed to send you the data, then?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for the drone to stop at a station, then scan it. Got it.
You to hold that scan a little longer. Try again and done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks. I owe you one. Red Hood identified. Validation unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter.
Yeah.
Red Hood acknowledged.
I thought that was an urban myth.
Location of cache added to AR device.
I brought
Suppose I'm trying only buy what I need it. You know?
You would say that.
I haven't seen Red Hood around here before.
I know the idea of donating organs terrified him. He'd have never agreed to this.
Who's that?
Identified. Authentication failed. Please try again.
Found it.
Red Hood recognized. Verification failed. Please repeat the sequence. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
not gonna happen. Good enough for me. Welcome.
Police are investigating the involvement of one of Gotham's most notorious criminals after a recent riot at Blackgate Penitentiary. Harley Quinn, the psychiatrist turned felon and frequent rival of Batman, was reportedly seen at Blackgate during the riot, despite the fact that she is not currently an inmate. According to sources within Blackgate, Quinn had been quietly using the safety of a cell as a kind of base of operations, enabled by some well-placed allies within prison security. Authorities are now looking into whether Quinn incited the riot and what motive she could have possibly had to do so. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.